Hey, what's up, everyone? We're back playing Dead Trigger 2. Alright, let's go to the world map.
Time to get our hands dirty. Next one.
I thought there was one behind me then. I didn't know how they could reach me. There are so many zombies. I'm focusing on killing the zombies without even like commenting here. It's just so action-packed, and I'm starting to run out of ammo for my main gun I like to play with now. This is a dead end. There we go. I like this one. I forget where do I go? Am I just supposed to outlast?
I'll take that. Hell yeah!
Give me some ammo. Here. This is the way I came. All right.
Nice.
It's a good thing there's an arrow up top. I'll follow the arrow. Die! Can I get through? Action pack.
What do we have here?
What? Oh. This door opened up, okay.
Oh shit.
Wait till he comes out and Shoot. That was easy enough. Woo! I got a part.
Nice.
I gotta find my compadre. He's out here. There he is. Hello, hello, sir. Let me,
hey, my name's Gabo. Come on. I know a shortcut.
Is there anything over here?
Hold on.
Okay. Alright, let's go. I believe I was here. Yes, this way. That's what I need.
That was
cool. Let me see if I can get some more. Nope. I already took all the wet, all the ammo. This is a great game. Very action-packed. Come on, buddy, get in there! All right.
That was close.
Yeah, you're telling me. All right. I got an achievement. Claim award. And I'm level 10. Nice. Ooh, 5 gold coins. Oh no, was that 10? 10 gold coins? I'm not sure. Green reward. $1,000 for watching the video. That's not a whole lot. My MP5 is still being worked on by my gunsmith. I need a few more $1,000 for my next upgrade on my pistol. Alright, that's it for this video. Peace, I'm out!